Project Shinra Express, Mark 93-2. The train is currently headed to Midgar Sector 8. A soldier operative will be inserted to neutralize the situation. We are to proceed as scheduled. Commence mission in 3, 2, 1. Mark. Begin mission. Operative is ready for insertion.
The train has been overrun by Wutai troops. Eliminate them and regain control of the train.
Oh yeah!
Get serious! Zack!
Zack, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train, understood?
Hello to you too! Come and get it!
Soldier Second Class Zack, on the job!
Zack speaking.
Making progress, Zack.
What's going on, Angeal? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
Toward Sector 8.
Yes, but first you have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Use some discretion.
It's showtime.
Not too bad.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over. Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams. And honor.
Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments? Like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face.
Lazard, director of Soldier.
Hey, yeah.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
And you! Oh, I love you, man! And you!
Don't make me regret this, Zack.
Sir!
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once.
Combat mode.
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams of the best kind.
Thanks.
Combat mode. assault. Combat mode.
Jill, what's the deal with dumb apples?
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zach.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission. Thank you.
Conflict resolved. Take that! Alternating phase. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got him.
Combat mode.
Got him.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Conflict resolved. In combat mode. Modulating phase.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Thank you.
prove your honor to me.
I got it!
Director Lazard, are you watching?
Gotta move!
No time to play!
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little. Huh.
Thanks.
Conflict resolved.
Angeal! Angeal! What? These guys aren't Wu-Tai troops.
A summit! Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Yes!
Thank you.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that! Angeal wouldn't betray us! Never!
Soldier second class. Zach?
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Son of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Thank you.
Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks.
Bring it on! Hi! Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Hi! Got him!
Conflict resolved. Combat mode.
Hi! Hot! Got him!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Hi! Hi! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Thank you.
Resolve.
Oh yeah!
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis's abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters, we're the same?
This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone. Still very new. Zack, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh. So Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry. We're paid much better than you are.
No way!
combat mode.
Yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Can I help you?
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal?
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really, ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yes!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Yes! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, he... his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about Angeal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find Angeal, I can talk to him. If I can convince Angeal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose you.
Huh?
Genesis and Angeal. Those two were Sephiroth's only friends. He didn't want to fight them. That's why he refused the mission.
Well, Angeal is my friend, too.
He's counting on you to bring them both back. Time is short. Let's go.
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Settle down. Zack the puppy.
The grave at the house. We found the remains of our people there as well.
It didn't take much to have them send false reports. Just some mild threats.
They would have done that anyway. At least your parents would have.
My parents betrayed me. They had always betrayed me from the very beginning.
What do you know?
Shinra left off!
Welcome, partner. I see. You finally made your decision. I'll respect your wishes, old friend. However, can you really live on that side?
Angeal!
Thank you.
What the hell did you do, Angeal? Is that your idea of honor?
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can the son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend, do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits you...
Shut up! I'm warning you!
...is a somber morrow, no matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
Thank you. soldier doesn't mean monster. Geo. And Geo, the war is over. Everyone's real happy. As for me,
that sword represents our family's honor.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Where did you go? Zack here.
It's been a while, Zack.
Sephiroth!
Come to Lazard's room.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
Conflict resolved.
Automating phase.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Got him! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
We'll be right back.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Combat mode.
Take that! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.